Hi, Pete here from OnLogic, down in production, where we use our Tacton Panel PC as an HMI to run the line. Today I'm going to be showing you how easy it is to panel mount this system into your own application. So let's get started. We're here at the OnLogic studio where we've got our sample cabinet pre-cut for the 15-inch Tacton Panel PC that we're going to install today. All of the cutout dimensions that you're going to need are found in the product manual that's available on the website. The first thing you're going to do is take your enclosure and make sure that it's free of any debris or burrs and get it nice and clean and ready for the install. Then you're ready to grab your panel PC and you're going to want to take out all of these rubber dust blockers. If you're going to be VESA mounting the system, you can leave them right in place. The next thing you're going to do is install the bottom mounting bar bracket, which is going to be really handy as you go to install this inside the cabinet. We do recommend that you have at least two people do the install, but it's pretty easy, so I'm going to just make do with myself today. You're going to want to install this at a bit of an angle, hanging the bottom mounting bar bracket over the edge of the enclosure, and then just sliding it in like so. Then you're going to be ready to install the rest of the clips around the edge of the panel. And we do recommend that you use a bit of a star pattern to keep pressure equal as you're tightening everything down. Now that you've gotten everything tightened down, you're ready to lock everything in place using our specially designed patented clips that, once engaged, are going to prevent these screws from coming out, even in environments that may have some shock and vibration. So that covers the basics of installing the Tacton Panel PC. Of course, your installation might have additional elements like antennas or sensors. So if you still have questions, please reach out to our team. We're always happy to help. I hope you found this video helpful. Please give us a like and consider subscribing to the OnLogic YouTube channel for additional helpful videos and product updates. And I look forward to seeing you again soon.